My name is Catalina Ruiz Healy. I'm the creator of Catalista for Android, which is an application that helps you find local and timely volunteer opportunities from your phone, and you can rate them, and once you've done your good deed, you can share it with the world.
My name is Wayne McFadden, and I'm with Redroid Software, and I assisted with the development of the product.
Android is a great platform for an early stage developer. Partner that I co-founded the company with is a Java developer and very excited about experimenting and iterating quickly on the platform. We could release it to the market easily and make changes as we got customer feedback. And we like working with Google. It's an exciting company. And Wayne, would you add to that?
Android provides a lot of the features and functionality that the product team wanted, from everything from mapping of events to and opportunities to work with charities, to being able to integrate with back-end applications such as Google Calendar, we'll talk a little bit about later. Just a whole wealth of features that can be used that really fit well with where the product team wanted to take the product.
Excellent. So can you give us a little bit more detail about your application?
Sure. So the detail about the application is that based on your physical location, the GPS on your phone helps you find volunteer opportunities in your area. You can search for them based on whether you're interested in doing something over the weekend or if you're interested in doing a beach cleanup. You can save them to My Catalista, which tracks sort of what you're interested in. You can schedule that event on your Google Calendar. You can sign up with a provider directly. You can call the organization. And then once you've done it, you can actually talk about what you've been able to do. So you're able to say that I've walked 30 dogs for 2 hours and I've rated my experience as a 5-star, and that then is broadcast over different social media. There's also a very cool cupcake feature, which is the live folder feature, which is you can long press on your screen and you can have two options. One is you get a live feed from the Catalista database, but you can also see those events that you have actually saved and that you're tracking. And if you click on one of those opportunities, you actually relaunch the application and you can go ahead and call or schedule and again rate your experience.
Well, as a Java developer, utilizing Eclipse, I've used that on projects before, and just being able to plug and play the Android development environment right into that is great. So it has all the wealth of resources that come with Eclipse, like debugging tools and things like that. We found that the upgrade process from the 1.0 version of the application to the 1.5 app version was really well done. I've worked on many projects where when you try to upgrade from one version of the underlying software to the other, it's just a disaster, and this went totally smooth. So that was pretty cool. The feature that I think I had most fun developing was the integration with Google Calendar on the web, where many people utilize Google Calendar for scheduling and things like that. We were able to integrate our application with the web version of the Google Calendar by passing data back to it. So what that means is someone can find an event that they want to attend, volunteer somewhere, click a button, and then have it appear in their web version of their Google Calendar as a reminder. That was a lot of fun to do.
I would add, from a product development perspective, I think getting feedback from users right away was really important, and that you don't have to wait 2 weeks to get approval from the market, and that we can iterate as quickly as we can, and we can improve on the product as quickly as we can do it. So that's really, really valuable.
And what features would you like to see in future versions of the SDK or actual software? Is there anything that just fell short in your application that you really wanted to
do? I'd like to see notifications be easier. So a way for us to really, the vision would be that you're walking down the street next to a food bank, and that your phone can pick up that you're next to this food bank and let you know that there's a way for you to help out tomorrow or next week, and really encourage people to make a difference in their community and schedule that impact and show up and make a difference.
No, I think like I said, with the upgrade process, it was relatively smooth. And that goes along with the documentation too. I think they took great strides in improving the documentation that was out in the different versions, which is great. Because as a developer, you obviously need that. All in all, I think the project in general, despite the fact that I think with the live folders, which is brand new 1.5, and the calendar integration, which is brand new to 1.5, and the sophistication of the mapping where you can get 100 events or so on to appear on the map, all in all, it went really well. So it was, like I said before, it was fun.
Well, thanks for talking to us. I hope you enjoyed the rest of the
Thanks.
Thank you.